If you could just check that you are muted, I would appreciate that. And if anyone would like to write in the chat if you can hear me okay, along with the music, I would love that, just so we know the sound is good. Thank you, Lisa. We'll get started in just a moment. Again, checking that you are muted. If you're just coming on, you should see a little red microphone in the bottom left-hand corner with an X through it, and that will show you that you're muted. Thank you. Thank you, everyone. I do recommend, while we wait for a couple more to arrive, that you get yourself to a comfortable laying down position. A couch, a bed, a mat, and of course, you can sit up as well. My goal is for this to be within about half an hour. I know a lot of you have a full day ahead, and I'm so excited to guide you through this activation, this illumination, and this beautiful connection. Thank you, Holly. I appreciate that. I'll turn the music down a little. Hopefully that's better. Okay, so we'll have a couple more popping on, that's fine. We'll just start with some very gentle breath work. And you'll be inhaling for a count of eight, exhaling for a count of eight. Some people find this breath is a little bit of a long hold or a long count. You don't have to go at that pace, but if you can, it will be very calming and very soothing to your nervous system. I'll count you through about three rounds, and I'll leave you to continue that deep, full breath as I begin to guide you through this journey. The Lion's Gate portal is a very powerful time. This is when our sun is in alignment with the star Sirius, and the three stars of Orion's belt align perfectly with three of the pyramids in Egypt. It's said that the veil between you and the spirit world is the thinnest, so thin in fact that it is luminous and you can reach through it easily. So we'll harness this power this morning and help to amplify your intentions, your purpose, your life, so you can live in a more heart-opened, heart-centered energy of abundance. So hopefully you are all snuggled down and feeling very comfortable and supported in your space. We'll begin to count in for eight, out for eight for a few rounds. Let's take a collective breath, deep inhale. H-A, let it go. And now we begin in two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, out, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, in, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, out, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, in, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, out, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Continue breathing in this full, deep, powerful way. Each cycle of breath, your body relaxes a little bit more. You feel your mind settling like a still, flat, calm each passing moment, you're more and more relaxed, feeling more and more connected to spirit. Now, as you continue to breathe, I ask that in your mind's eye, you find yourself in a beautiful, mystical place in nature. It's a place that's not quite here and not quite there. A mystical, beautiful landscape where you feel safe. A place you feel is only for you. Notice what is here. Perhaps it's a beach or a lush jungle or something else entirely. Notice with as much detail as you can this beautiful, mystical place in nature. Maybe you can hear sounds. Maybe it's just a feeling. Maybe you're experiencing visuals and you can see colors. Feel the aliveness of this place. Off to one side, you see a path, a beautiful, inviting, meandering path. You begin to walk on this path. Footprint upon footprint on sacred ground, almost as if the earth is rising to meet your foot and breathing with you in direct correspondence to the fullness of your own breath. As you continue to walk on this sacred path, out in the distance, you start to see a glimpse of a beautiful, sacred temple. This is a sanctuary just for you. As you get closer, you notice its shape, its size, what it's made out of. Keep getting closer. And as you begin to arrive at this temple, you notice a doorway asking you to come inside. You walk inside this beautiful, sacred temple, and within you find the most perfect place for meditation. You get settled here, feeling yourself connect both below and above. And now in this temple, you focus on your intention, your reason for being here today. Along with your intention, or perhaps you are not yet clear on your intention, invite you to ask the question in your mind, what is it you require of me in order to live from the highest consciousness of love? What is it you require of me in order for me to live from the highest consciousness of love? Trust any signs, symbols, flashes, or any information you receive, knowing that you're opening this doorway and information will continue to arrive even after this meditation. Take the next several breaths, inhaling for 8, exhaling for 8, as you focus on your intention and you open your heart to how you can live from the highest consciousness of love. Infused into all 37.2 trillion cells. You hold this divine energy of intention and love as you arise from this place in meditation in this temple, so that you can journey on and enter the Lion's Gate portal. You arrive to the exit of this temple, taking a full deep breath in this place. As you exhale, you step out into another realm, into another world, where the path for you to walk continues, feeling so inviting and so safe. You begin to walk in full, complete trust of your journey and that everything happens at exactly the right time. Not happening to you, happening for you. Ahead, you start to see, coming into your view, what you start to sense is the Lion's Gate portal. As you get closer, you can see this beautiful, ornate gate. And you see that on either side, there are 2 giant, mystical lions. Lions that are loving you. Lions that are kind, lions that represent your strength and your protection. As you get closer, you can hear them making sounds like purring. It seems almost that they are smiling at you, and they are so happy that you are here to do this work. they rise from their seats at either side of the gate. They come by your sides and face the gate with you, you placing each of your hands gently on their backs. The gate dissolves as the three of you begin to walk forward, and you find yourself entering a beautiful portal of gold, iridescent, luminous light. As you step through the portal, gold, light of consciousness, love, and source energy pours down through your crown chakra, moving into your eyes, your temples, the back of your head, filling your head completely. This gold light energy flows down your neck, throat chakra, shoulders, back, heart space, all the way down your arms and out through your fingertips, down your torso, bringing relaxation, ease, and openness, down through your belly, back, hips, pelvis, down your thighs, hamstrings, knees, shins, calves, ankles, feet and toes, feeling your body completely engulfed in this golden light, with both hands still resting on these lions that have now become golden themselves. Perhaps you feel light codes being activated in your body. Perhaps you're already starting to feel some downloads of new information and new ways of loving and living. The three of you continue to walk. It feels almost as if your feet are barely touching the earth. Out in the distance, yet again, you see something starting to come onto your horizon that you can see. It's three giant pyramids, and you're finding yourself in the stillness and deep quiet of sacred desert. You approach the pyramids, noticing the perfect alignment with the three stars of Orion's belt. And you see the light of Sirius radiating down. The lions beckon you to go stand underneath that starlight of Sirius. You know they're waiting for you, that they're imbuing you with strength and courage. You walk so that you are in alignment with the light from Sirius. You feel this starlight radiating down, and suddenly you feel yourself gently floating upwards, surrounded by a double helix of healing light and love. You begin to just float, feeling so safe, knowing you'll be easily returned back down to the ground. Just feel yourself floating as this double helix surrounds you. As you float, remember your intention. allow the energy of your intention to flow into the cosmic current of creation, just simply by thinking of your intention, it effortlessly joins the cosmic flow. You feel this intention surrounding you. You can see it. You can feel it as already done. You feel the emotions arising within you as you imagine your intention as being done. And as you do so, focusing on this intention for the next several minutes, you feel yourself encircled by a team of angels. They circle around you now as you continue to focus and meditate on your intention from your heart space. And as you continue to breathe and allow, focus on your intention. float, you may feel golden waves pulsating through your body, etheric body, through your aura. You might feel more light code activations and cosmic knowledge and wisdom downloading. Angels are still surrounding you, and perhaps one of them has a message for you today. Notice if one wants to come forward, and if so, with gratitude, ask, "What is the message you have for me so that I can live my truest purpose, manifest my intention, and live from my heart through the highest consciousness of love?" Surrounding you, they gently, slowly float you back down to the surface as you thank them for their support, their love, and any messages that you may have received today. As your feet touch sacred earth, they seem to tingle. The lions are waiting for you. They turn back towards the gate so you can once again place your hands upon their backs and walk with them, making your return home. You arrive back at the gate. As you walk through, you notice how refreshed, alive, and abundant you feel. You notice how open your heart space is. The gate closes. They smile with love as they sit back down to guard each side of that gate. They know you'll return, and they'll be with you anytime that you call on them or need to call on them for strength or courage. You begin to journey on, noticing how everything seems brighter now, even more familiar. You notice more sights, more sounds, more smells, more sensations. You return back to your temple, and as you walk through one door, through the temple and out the other, you feel an additional cleansing. You are not taking back anything that's no longer serving you. Leave it here. This space will transmute that energy into love and light. Exit the temple feeling cleansed and refreshed and renewed. Continue on your path back to your mystical, sacred place in nature. Return to where you started. Full circle. And now I invite you to remain here for as long as you'd like to integrate, to receive, and allow to align all of these beautiful activations and downloads. Thank you for being here today. I'm simply going to turn off the camera but leave the music playing. I invite you to stay if you can, and I hope to see you again soon. Namaste. Thank you. now.